Alrighty. Question number two says, what is the effect of birds having hollow bones? A, their bodies are heavier, so they are stronger. B, their bodies are lighter, so they can fly more easily. C, their bodies are more beautiful, so they can attract mates. Or D, their bodies are heavier, so they can run faster. So, which one? Is it A, B, or C? Yes, Flower? I think it's B. Their bodies are lighter, so they can fly more easily. Good job, Flower. You got correct. Our correct answer is B. Their bodies are lighter, so they can fly more easily. Thank you, Donut. No problem. And you got the correct answer. Yes, I got right. Don't you think? Yes. Thank you. No problem. Alrighty. So, question number three says, birds live all over the world. What evidence from the passage exports supports this idea? A, you can find them in hot places like deserts and in the coldest places on earth like the Arctic. B, all birds have wings and legs. Most birds use their wings to fly. C, they sit on them until the eggs hatch. Then a mother bird takes care of its baby birds or chicks. Or D, protecting trees is important so that we can protect birds' habitats. Raise your hand if you would like to have a question for me. Anyone? I know. What is it, love? It says you can find them in hot places like deserts and in the coldest places on earth like the Arctic. That's what Elsa said? Yes, just like she did. Yep. Good job, love. You got correct. Yes, I got it right. Love, you did a good job reading for comprehension questions number three, but we're going to read question number four, okay? All right. Okay, so love has got correct. The correct answer is A. So number three is A. Got it? Got it. All right, now question number four says, the author says that humans must protect birds' homes. What do birds make their homes? Is it A, in oceans, B, in swimming pools, C, in trees, or D, in ponds? Which one is correct? Queen? What is it, Donut? Which one? Is it A, B, C, or D? What do you think about where do birds make their homes? Is it A, B, or C, or D? I'm just gonna say A, in oceans. Oh, too close. It's in is it C, in trees? Good job, Queen. You got correct. The correct answer is in trees. Yes, I got it right. Whoa, I was so close. Yep, I know, Queen. Good job, because you are so close, but not in oceans, because it's called in trees, so number four is C, right?
Right.
Okay, so let's look to the last page, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I'm going to read a last question, number five, so you have to pay attention, okay?
All right.
Okay, so question number five says, what is the main idea of this passage? A, birds have wings and legs so they can fly and run. B, birds are animals that can fly, sing, and survive in all different habitats. C, birds use their legs to run, hop, or walk. Or D, birds sing to find a mate or to let other birds know a place belongs to them. Do you know what that says?
Elsa? Do you think, I think it's birds have wings and legs so they can fly and run?
Close. It's
Is it B? Birds are animals that can fly, sing, and survive in all different habitats?
Good job. You got correct, Elsa. The correct answer is birds are animals that can fly, sing, and survive in all different habitats. Good job, Elsa.
Thank you, Donut.
No problem. So you got correct, right?
Right.
Okay, everyone. Those are all of our comprehension questions that we have today, right? Right. Okay, and thank you for reading with us for birds, animals with feathers. And thank you for reading along with us with a story. No problem? You can say you're welcome. You don't have to say no problem. Okay. Thank you for reading along with me and pay attention for birds, animals with feathers. You're welcome, Donut. Thank you, everyone. No problem. Okay. Okay, everyone. So, that's all the birds, animals with feathers that we have the song, we have this story today, okay? Okay. Alrighty. Okay, girls. So, we're going to the room, so we're going to play charades. Unless the voice doesn't calling us, okay? Alright. Yeah, I can still hear it because the voice is calling us. Yep, I know. Well, come on. Let's go play charades in a room, okay? Alright. Come on, let's go. Elsa, it's your turn. All right. Well, I don't think Elsa is going to be a range. Doesn't matter. This is going to be a cinch. Two sisters, one mind. Alrighty. I got this. Okay. Here we go. You got this, Elsa. Anytime. Just do your body. Nothing. Air. Tree. Air. Like, triple. That's not a word. Shovel boy. Teeth? Oh, do the dishes! Like a polar bear. Hey! Well, I'm sorry. It's fine. We'll have to wait anyways. Huh? Oh, come on, Elsa. You definitely look disturbed. Ugh. Well, we won. Yep, I guess so. We are both one. But not me, though. Okay, Anna. You know what? I think I'll turn in. Really? Yeah, I'm just tired. Good night. Well, I think I'm tired too. Didn't you, Anna? Well, did I? Yeah. Well, I think I'm really hot today because I have to take it off. Okay. Okay, Anna. I think we have to go to bed because it's already 10:30 or something. Yep, I think I'm tired too. And so did we. Well, good night, girls. I love you. I love you too. Good night. Elsa, are you okay? Yeah, I'm just kind of miss Mom and Dad. Do you believe and know there's a kingdom? Yeah. Well, don't worry. You did a great job. Oh, Anna. What'd I ever do without you? You always have me. Well, I think there's something's wrong. With you? No, with you. You're wearing for a mother's scarf. You do that with something's wrong. Do we hurt our feelings? I'm so sorry if we did. You know, a vamp people were actually good at family games. That's just a fact. Well, no, that's not it. Then what is it? There's just... I just don't want to mess things up. What things? You're doing great. Ah, poor Elsa. When are we going to see yourself the way I see you? What would I do without you? You always have me. I know what you need. All right, come here.
Right.
Mama's words. Cuddle close. Scooch in. Hungi lambut. Berhambus. Man kalirkan. So, I know what you're doing. Lana la tu hai saya. Sunday ka lak manjaya ka.
I can hear you, but I won't. Some look for trouble,
while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh. Oh. You're not a voice. You're just a ringing in my ear. And if I hurt you, which I don't, I'm spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure. I don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking. I follow you into the unknown. A big mistake, or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me, who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be? Every day's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that longs to go? Oh my gosh.